fire at the house of former Milwaukee mayor. Crews were called to 16th and Capitol around 2 this afternoon. The home belongs to former Mayor Marvin Pratt. No one was hurt in the fire, and there is not a cause at this time.